named.
Huh. It's a rerun!
So? It's still my TV time!
But you've seen that episode a million times!
Yeah. Mary Moo Cow gets better with age!
And now, let's meet the winner, Buster Baxter!
What?
So, Buster, how does it feel to have won the Best Young Artist Award for this year's Elwood City Arts Festival?
Good!
There you have it. He feels good! Back to you, Bob!
He's the best young artist? Please! I've seen Buster's drawings. His cows are lumpy.
I didn't even know he'd entered that contest!
Thank you! Thanks, everyone! Mwah.
This is amazing, Buster. I didn't know you could paint.
I didn't know either until last February 3rd.
What happened on February 3rd?
My horoscope. It said you will discover a hidden talent. So I tried out this paint set my mom got me, and the rest is history.
What's that thing sticking out of his elbow?
A brain. See, that alien is from the planet Tabuni, where they have their brains on their elbows. And it's a she.
Are they all aliens?
Uh-huh. I'm in my extraterrestrial period. That's art talk for when you're obsessed with painting in this one style.
Well done, son. You've really captured the essence of something. How would you like your first commission?
Sure. What's a commission?
Daddy wants you to paint my portrait!
Personally, I prefer normal art. But I've got a hunch that these just might be worth something someday.
Okay.
How much do you charge?
Well, free snacks would be nice.
It's a deal. See you tomorrow.
Aw, I should have asked for juice, too. You have to stay absolutely still, or I won't be able to do this.
Okay. Can I see?
Nope.
How about now?
Don't move.
How long is this going to take?
About 8 hours.
What? You'll just have to work from a photo. Bailey!
Done! Oh, it's a masterpiece. You don't like it?
Intriguing. Is that her nose or her ear?
Both. See, I've painted her as a Norf troll. They're from the Centurinus system, and their hearing and sense of smell are combined.
I don't want to be a whatever you said. I want you to paint me as me.
Well, it is you. It's just...
ugly! I look like a tuna melt! Daddy! Tell him he has to make me look pretty!
There'd be more snacks, of course.
It's okay. I can paint another one. I wasn't trying to make you ugly, but it's important to me that you like the painting.
Thank you. I'm sorry I was mean. I'm sure it's very pretty if you're a dwarf toad or whatever.
She's never satisfied.
So why don't you just quit?
I keep thinking that if I try a little harder, I'll make something she likes. But I can't draw people. Only aliens.
You just need more practice. Here, draw me.
It's how I see you. See, this is your head about to explode. And you have 18 arms because you're good at sports. You're an alien from planet Votan.
Oh, I get it. Not bad.
Hey, do me.
And you're from planet Transparix. You're clear because you've got nothing to hide. Big heart, big glasses, and two left feet.
Huh. You know what? You really are an artist.
No fooling. You should paint Muffy as you really see her, then explain it.
Really? Okay, then.
Well, it's completely ridiculous, and I hate the green. That is not my color.
But green represents money. Crosswire money.
And my eyebrows look so pointy. And why did you make me so boxy?
Because you're a car. Or rather, you're from the planet Carmania. Don't you get it?
Eyebrows, torso. So, all you have to do is repaint the head and the body, make a new background, change all the colors, and you're done. Could you finish these revisions by Monday? That'd be so great. Bye.
Am I in the right place?
Oui. Come on in. Asseyez-vous.
That means sit down in French.
So I showed her the portrait and she said, Iged. And a lot of other bad words that I don't care to repeat.
Ha! We don't paint their way, Van Gogh. We paint our way. The great Archimboldo here. I mean, does that portrait of a librarian look like a librarian? Not at all. It's preposterous. And when I, Toulouse-Lautrec, paint a portrait, I am often told, but I don't look like that. And I say, you will. So, where is your portrait, young artist?
Here.
Sacrebleu.
Mon Dieu.
Yeah, except she hates it. She wants me to make a bunch of changes.
Bah, the notes of an imbecile. Ignore them. You are an artist. This is a masterpiece.
Toulouse-Lautrec is right. I am an artist. Hear me roar! Ah, that felt good. Here, this is you, painted by me. You can like it or not, but I will not paint the way you want me to, okay? From now on, I paint like me.
You didn't make any of the revisions I asked for. And what's that?
Oh, something Toulouse-Lautrec suggested to me in my dream. Nice, right?
Wrong. You can tell this Toulouse. I wouldn't hire him if he was the last painter on Earth.
I can't tell him, because he's dead.
Well, then I definitely won't hire him. Or you. You can kiss all those free snacks goodbye. And the grand unveiling party I was going to arrange.
You were going to arrange an unveiling party for my painting?
A party? You would trade your artistic soul for cake and ice cream?
Well, it depends on the cake.
No, you must be strong.
You're right. I'll be strong. I'm not changing a thing.
Did you paint that, Buster? Most interesting. Ah, I get it. Muffy as an automobile, a driving force, tireless, determined. And yet this ribbon connotes a softer, more vulnerable side. It captures her perfectly.
Wait a minute. You see all that?
Absolutely. Okay, everyone. Let's open our history books.
I changed my mind. I'll keep it.
Thank you. Thanks, everyone.
So how does it feel to have Muffy finally like your painting?
You know, it feels really, really good.
to watch more